Who are you?
I'm Sam.
How old are you, Sam?
Thank you.
Is that a fortune teller or something?
Oh, that's my ex-wife. She follows me around to heckle.
So, where are you from? New Zealand, I take it?
Yeah, don't assume, bro. I'll explain that in a minute, but, yeah.
Don't assume, bro. Okay.
Oh, you know what I mean.
Okay, so tell us about your act.
Rather show you if that's all right.
Then listen, show us.
Is that all right?
Thanks, Sam. Take it away.
So, good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Sambiela Taniela Smith. Oh, that's just my stage name. My full name's actually Sambiela Taniela Onomatopoeia. They couldn't say all that, so people just call me Sam McCool. When people hear my name or my accent, they always think I'm from Bondi. Or a Kiwi. Or worse still, a bit of both. But actually, I'm not. I'm actually half Samoan, half Tongan. When people hear that, they go, bro, that's pretty choice. Is your mum from Samoa and your dad from Tonga? I go, no. They go, is your dad from Samoa and your mum from Tonga? I go, no. They go, bro, come here for a second. You're a bit confused, bro. How can you be half Samoa and half Tongan? Samoa and Tonga are two totally separate islands. Nothing between them but 1,000 miles of clear blue sea. Okay, bro, no need to get Pacific. You know what I mean? And people, they always ask me, they go, bro, why do they call the Pacific? And I said, it's pretty simple. Whatever you want to do in the Pacific, there's a Pacific spot for it. You want to celebrate Easter, you go to Easter Island. You want to celebrate Christmas, you go to Christmas Island. You want to find a virgin, you go to Norfolk Island. But last year, I wanted to find something new, so I went to New Zealand, and I was watching the television, because they got one now. And this show came on, 15 guys all in black jerseys doing a haka. But, you know, people these days, they're not afraid of the haka no more. You can go anywhere in the world, and people aren't afraid of the haka because they usually got their own haka. Like, last year, I went to Brazil, and they're doing a hakawera, you know? In Israel, they're doing a haka nagila, you know what it? I went to a sporting match in Mexico, and they were doing this. And there was a gay Mexican next to me doing a hakarena. Oh, kamate, kamate, cora, cora. Kamate, kamate, cora, cora. Kamate, kamate, cora, cora. Hey, hakarena. But ladies and gentlemen, my favorite haka in the world is when you go to the cricket in India and you see the Indian haka. You want to see that?
Yeah.
Oh, chipati, chipati, korma, korma. Chipati, chipati, korma, korma. Holy cow, eat it now, dip it in chutney and call it Madras.